In this video, we'll look at registering for My Tax Account. The first user to request access automatically receives master level access. All other users will receive account manager access. The master will manage the access of all account managers and third-party preparers. If you have a username and a password for a business account, there is no need to re-register, even if you need access to a new tax account. To register as a new user, select the My Tax Account icon from our homepage. Find the link New User, Create New Username, and follow three steps. Step 1. Enter your profile information. Create a username and password, and enter an email address that is not currently used in My Tax Account. We may use this email address to send notifications, such as system outages and filing reminders. Enter the requested information, then select a secret question and answer to help you log in if you get locked out or forget your password. If you're a business owner or employee, select No for the last question. If you're a third-party preparer or accountant, select Yes. Click Next. Step 2. Enter your business information. If you're a business owner or employee, enter your business information. As a sole proprietor, enter your personal information. As a third-party preparer, enter your firm's information or your personal information if you're an independent tax professional. Third-party preparers may request access to clients' accounts after logging in. Click Next to continue. Step 3. Add access to accounts. Only business owners and employees have to complete this step. If you don't have the required information when you're registering, you may add access to your accounts after you log in the first time. Select one of the tax account types you registered with the Department of Revenue. If you have previously filed returns, enter a recent amount in 2A. If you've not yet filed returns, enter the letter ID from your business tax registration greeting letter in 2B. When you click Submit, you must agree to terms of use for My Tax Account to complete the registration. You will receive confirmation by email that confirms submission of your registration. It also includes an authorization code. As soon as you receive the authorization code by email, click Home from your confirmation page to log into My Tax Account. If you've navigated away from My Tax Account, go to revenue.wi.gov and select the My Tax Account icon from our homepage. After you enter your username and password, click Login. Then enter the authorization code in the security code field and click Login again. You must set your security preferences under authentication type. This security information will be used for a two-step security process the next time you log in. Click Save. You are now logged into My Tax Account. If you have problems logging in after you've set up your account, watch the Unlocking Your Account video. Continue to Video 3 for sales and use tax filing or Video 4 for withholding tax filing.